Dragon Temple.
So, here it is. The home of all the dragons in Skylands. Seems oddly quiet, though. Where are all the sheep and dragons living together in dubious harmony?
Go back! Go back!
Go back!
Go back!
Go back!
Okay, so the sheep have turned completely evil for some reason, but I'm still not seeing dragons. Tell you what, I'm gonna go see if I can figure out what happened and how to reverse this brainwashing spell. Later!
Skylanders are stronger here.
Graveclobber, Soul Gem. Graveclobber.
Blade to banish the red imp.
It's about to go dark. Superstar. Oh.
darkness there, and nothing more. New head.
Woohoo! Upward!
Fun fact, all dragons must pick the path of fire or ice before they can move on to adulthood. I think it's like metaphorical or something. So anyway, feel free to choose whatever one you want. This leads to the fire path. Note the fire on the door. And surprise, surprise, this way to the path to ice. Happy picking. And oh yeah, if you see any dragons in there, let me know. Still can't find any of them.
Fire Skylanders are stronger here.
Have never shown darker. A shot in the dark.
Undead Skylanders are stronger here. Skylanders are stronger here.
New sorcerer weapon.
Ah!
Okay, I probably should have told you that there were more of those metaphorical dragon choice thingies. This one we like to call brains or brawn. Are you the brainy type who likes to solve puzzles? Or the brawny type who smashes bad guys? I guess this one really isn't that metaphorical, huh? These choices sure didn't teach me anything about finding missing dragons, that's for sure. Still no luck with finding those guys, but I'll keep on searching.
These numbers are quite astronomical.
Senseis are stronger here.
The stars will come out tonight. No escape.
Cosmos.
Set part found.
Ha
Engage the boom.
Only a sensei can strike the battle gong. Air Skylanders are stronger here.
Airborne!
Locked and loaded, baby.
Yeah. Promotion.
New headgear.
Oh yeah!
Imaginators are stronger here.
What are you even doing at this point? Don't you know that I've already won? Maybe I should just put you out of your misery, eh? This Doomlander likes sharp arrowheads, fancy bows, and long walks on the beach. Please welcome him!
Doomlander. Bowslinger class.
All hail my ultimate awesomeness!
Fill the Skylander with arrows, Bowslinger!
Ow! Glorious!
You're getting pretty sick of watching you win, Skylander.
You've knocked off a part.
Even though it totally doesn't matter because I've totally taken over all of Skylands, I still can't help but want to see you suffer. So I am giving my Doomlander a secret technique and eagerly anticipating your demise! Not Skylander! Bowslinger! Archer! Whatever you are, get the Skylander! Why do you always have to be so scary? Do you think it's cool? Well, guess what? It's not!
You knocked off some of its gear!
Can't your demise go any faster? Wait a minute! That gives me an idea! To speed up your demise, maybe I just need to slow you down! With sheep! Quiver in fear of my Bowslinger! Quiver! Got another joke!
Brilliant!
Doomlander defeated. Level up.
Meh, no big deal. Doesn't matter if you losers win or lose. No skin off my nose, because I've already brainwashed most of Skylands, and there is nothing you can do to stop me. Nothing!
New chest. Set complete. New swashbuckler tacit. New leg guards. Set part found.
Nice job, buddy. Like what you did there. Real quality work. And hey, check this out. I found the dragons. Even better, they say they can fix all this brainwashing.
According to the legends, our dragon magic is the only thing that can reverse the power of the ancient brain. But of course, no dragon has attempted this in thousands and thousands of years.
Whoa, really? Okie dokie. I guess that is what we're doing. Well, Skylander, now that we've unbrainwashed everybody, it's time to finally go after Chaos and take down that little pipsqueak once and for all. But first, why not try out the new dragon wings? See what it's like to be one of the cool kids.
Engage the boom.
Air Skylanders are stronger here.
Thank you. their weapon.
Woohoo!
Elf, JV, tell me you guys aren't brainwashed anymore.
We are not brainwashed anymore.
Then, do you still have to talk like that?
No, everything's going back to normal. But Chaos still has the impenetrable force field around his lair.
And as always, I have a cunning plan on how to deal with this problem. Go and see Popfizz outside the abandoned amusement park, and he can explain more.
Come on, Skylander.
Set part found.
Master of Justice. My skills are beyond those of my enemies.
Is here, Aaron.
Hello.
Nice
to meet you.
Hey there. Sweet.
Thank you.
Master of Justice.
Master of Justice. I rule over justice. Nothing better than justice. Knock, knock. Who's there? Justice. The return of justice. Strength, courage, and justice. Behold, justice. Beware. I am one with justice. Strength. The return. Hear that? You can. No, master of justice. Look who's back in action.
Don't mess with the cosmos.
My skills are beyond those of my enemies. Right on! To the world.
So here's the deal. We're gonna make a giant cake. Since Chaos's lair is encased inside that force field, we figured the only way we could convince him to let us in would be baking him a giant birthday cake.
But it's a fake cake.
Exactly. We all hide inside this fake cake, and when Chaos lets us in, blammo! Everyone jumps out and attacks! Start hunting for ingredients! Zal says they're offering cake ingredients to anyone who wins the big arena battle over here. Blobbers and Callie have found something in the dungeon over here. Could be an ingredient, could be a ghost. Bet you can't wait to find out.